it. Let me, guys, take you to, let me take you to my bedroom. I know you wanna see my bedroom. Also, you wanna see my bathroom, guys. I know you can't wait. So straight from the living room, we head.
Guys, I just wanna take you to my new room. So I just moved into this new room. So
yeah, so let me just take you for a tour. So when you just come in, this is the first thing you will see. It's a washroom. Yeah. So we go straight. There's some beautiful decoration right here. So you can see this. There's a bulb right here. Just if you want to turn on, let's see. Oh, I don't know why it's not lighting. Oh yeah, yeah. So it's on. You'll turn it on. The lights is right there. So on this other side we have a kitchen. So this is the kitchen. There's lots of areas. There's a sink, there's a dishwashing machine. So yeah, then right here we have a coffee machine. This is an espresso coffee machine, with the one we use with capsules. This is just a kettle for heating water. Right here on this side we have our laundry machine, and of course we have a very beautiful view on this side. So straight from the sitting room we have that's the kitchen right there I showed you, and now straight here we have a very beautiful view. That's the sea right there. Yeah, and those tall buildings in Doha, Qatar. So very fast, go straight to this living room. This is the living room, guys. This is a dining table of six people, and then straight right there, guys. Tell me, what do you think about this gypsum board? How it was done? There's this one is AC lines, air conditioning lines. There's art everywhere, you can see right there. And yes, right behind me we also have a very good art. You know, I love this. The other room that I was staying in before, it had five of this, but now I moved to a different room. Yeah, it's bigger, it's better, I like it, but the art, man, I miss it. So let's continue. What do we have right here? We have the AC. This is where we control the AC from, the switches for the lights. Another beautiful art right there. I think this is a drum. Yeah, if I'm not wrong. I don't know. Tell me if I'm wrong. Then we have a study table here. We have lights and a mirror on the other side, if you can see it. Then this is the main living area. We have a big, 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 big screen right here. And of course, there's several sockets for those people who own gadgets, electronics. You have no problem with sockets. So guys, there is a unique thing about this couch. This couch, you can turn it into a bed. Yeah, it turns into a bed. There's a way you open it and then it turns into a very big bed, king size bed. Yeah, we have a remote on the table and some sanitizers. We have two seats here and a table in the middle in case you are drinking coffee. You can put your glass there, right there, and enjoy. Then there we have a phone. You wanna call or order anything. There's another beautiful view for door here. This is how door looks at night, guys. It's really beautiful. It's a very beautiful place. That's it. This is the view. Yeah. The view is beautiful, right? Yeah. Nothing much to show. Let's see what we see on this side. So guys. This is that view still. Tallest buildings in Doha, Qatar. That is it, guys. Nothing much to show. Okay, that's the sea. You can see it. Looks like blue. Okay.
Let me just show you my new bedroom, because guys, I moved from the other bedroom. So my new bedroom is right there. So I'll take you in. For those who have been watching my previous videos already know I was staying in a king bed size, but it's a bit different. You will see the difference between this one and the one I was staying. So right in front of me we have a big mirror when you're entering, and yeah, we have a switch right here, so just turn on the lights for this corridor. So I'll just take you straight to my room. There's another socket down here, guys. So sockets are everywhere. So let's go. This is now my room. So as we enter my room, the first thing we find are wardrobes for your clothes. And on the upper side, we have a blanket inside. And of course, there's nothing here because I just moved in. I will arrange. So we have more. We have hangers. You're gonna hang your jackets and all that. So I have also house slippers. Yeah. On my right side, we have a washroom. So let me show you. This is a beautiful washroom with the bathtub in it. So you can see it right there. Washroom, a toilet, very clean. Then we have a garbage tin right there, and yeah. So we have a receiving phone area here in case you are you're in the washroom and someone calls you on the main phone, so you can receive it from here. Then we have a weighing machine. This a weighing machine. That's if you want to weigh your. It's weighing 70.01 kilograms. Your kgs. Yeah. So we have more tap. This is two face towels right here. Then we have a shampoo, a soap, and some lotion from Yves Rocher. You have a very big mirror just to see yourself. And for those who are doing makeup, most of ladies, man, I don't do that. I don't mind above my face. I really don't even concentrate about it. We have a good mirror here. This one zooms you out, you see? Yeah, this zooms you out. Yeah, I think you can see. And then we have two bathroom bulbs, and of course up there we have some. And yeah, let me take you out to the other side of my room. So this is the other side of my room. Let's see what we have right here. We have a very big mirror. Of course, mirrors are everywhere. Right here we have an AC for you to adjust whatever temperature you want in the room. We have a very big screen right there. It's connected, and yeah, that's my mask. And of course we have more wardrobes. And yeah, I just moved in. I haven't arranged anything. That's my ring lights. And of course this is my food. It just arrived. I haven't eaten it. It's chicken. Yeah, I haven't arranged anything actually, guys. So I just moved in right now. So that's my king bed size. And yeah, what can I say? And this is my stand for the other ring lights. Sometimes I also use it with my camera. So someone will be asking, Vic, what is this in this big garbage bag? Yeah, because I wasn't moving from very far, I was moving out from two rooms back. So I just put all my things
insides and I carried them once. So I will organize them, my clothes, my all, several things there. But the thing I didn't like, guys, is this. I only have one, but okay, I can't complain because, yeah, I can't really complain. It's one. The previous room I was in had five of them. So you can always check on my previous video to see I had five of them. And yeah, this is my ring light, my chargers. And right next to the bed, you have all these switches to turn off the lights for the room. You can turn off the lights for the room. You have this. You have also this. You can, it's a light. It's also in the other side also. Yeah. And I also have a very beautiful view. I don't know if I should show you. Okay, let me show you. Very beautiful view just right there. Very beautiful view to Doha. Doha is really beautiful at night, guys. Not just during the day, it's also very beautiful at night. Yeah, I know you can't really see it well, but I will show you during the day how it looks like. So that's the daytime. Yeah, I'll show you. That can be spread there. And Austria. We have Marriott right there. Then we have the sea right there. So I'll show you more on the other side. Enough for today. See you, subscribe. It's Vic Cizo everywhere. I'll be doing videos from here now and forth. So subscribe, share, and maybe I'll show you during the day how it looks like, because right now it's already at night. Peace out.